Oh. Oh no. All right, we're having a rematch. Let's do it. Now it's all gonna flip on its head and my team's gonna get permanently damaged. Even less TV, I got a level up, so now I have even less, okay, let's take, I guess we'll just take a babe. Is there anything cheap we can get? Oh, we could take Bomber Dribble Snot, 60k, against undead. Not really what you want to be doing though. Babe is the obvious choice. Maybe I should just go with an extra apple or something. Nah, we'll just babe it. So what happens, you buy a babe and then all of the removals are injuries. It's like hard-coded in or something. Yeah. No, bloody dribble's not. Only problem is that I would then have a goblin on the field when I could have like a strength guy or like an armor 9 piece. Already running 2 throwers in the mix, the armor 8. We're in the pumpkin patch. I'll go offense again. No, here we go. A full set of hits on the line, yeah. Oh no. I had Sprua just fall asleep and spinning with a fresh ogre team, and I waited ages. And then, it was like 3 turns of him AFK, and then he paused it, and what had happened is his controller had fallen off his lap and paused the game. So I waited 20 minutes while he was just having a sleep until I was like, alright, I'm unpausing. Yeah. Yep. Yep. No. The worst thing about ogres is that anytime you hit a Nobblar and you don't have tackle, you know, you just push them, then it's, they have to choose to dodge and then they have to choose to sidestep. Just draws it out. Yeah. A little bit, yeah. Just a little bit. Yes, how quickly indeed. Okay, here's what we're gonna do. But actually move you up. And we're gonna put you there. Put you there. Swinging. He's got guard. Look at that. Block. Fair enough. Yeah. Stay. One down. Go anywhere, this guy. Fast farming. Nice. Nicely done. Dump off. Whoop. Just stay there for now. Don't need to get too wild. All right. More pushes. Come on, game. So we just need you go here. Now this guy is too far away. 1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah, so we have to use this guy. Unfortunately. But before we do, you there. Yeah, follow that. Might as well. Thorgrim the villain. Nice guard sandwich. Of course. Here we go. Just as I said. He's alive, at least. Push, good times. Push or wrestle. Pushy, pushy. Push or bonk. Push or push back. We'll take a push. I will dodge, thank you. 1Ds. Power of 1Ds. These black hawks just been derping around over here. Ooh. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Oh, that's the blitz. How's the tackle? Uh-oh. Okay, just clear. Ooh, gets the 4+. Risks it all. Alright, first hit has got to be this one. I've got to do this. Unfortunately. There's a few ways we could do go about that, but hey, here we are. Stay there. Done him. Push. Okay. Right, we don't do that. Just gonna go like that. You know what's annoying is that my, two, three, four, five. Could just go here. Only a 1D. Alright, in which case we'll go here. There's a brick tackle there. We don't need to go crazy. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. I'll go this way. Okay. Whoa, baby. What a delicious hit that was. Crappy 1D there or a red D there. I don't like the red D. But this guy is niggled. He can get a pow. Nice, we might just get a removal. Nice. Excuse me. Now, four pluses do happen. So... so, no. Oh, yeah, of course. That provides an assist. Now he's knocked out my Black Hawk that I want some SPP on pretty desperately. So that's kind of annoying. Takes back a safety. Only down two orcs, I feel like I've got nothing. A 1D. Good Sapow. Uh-oh, mighty blow. All good. Oh no! Blows a reroll. Oh, snake! Oh no! The worst thing has happened. I think what we want to do, we'll blitz that, we'll hit this. I think we hit it with you. Bugger. Do we just keep hitting them? I think so, actually. Just keep swinging, just keep swinging, just keep swinging, swinging, swinging. Woo! Stun! Oh boy! What a great fucking result that was. It is. Now, do I stand you up? Otherwise, he can free this guy for 1D. We stand him. No, we can't free him. He's got dodge, though. Otherwise, it's like. Yeah, let me just stand you up. We can sort the rest out later. Man, I need some water. Get some water. Uh-oh, finds a pow. No! Come on, he's the blodge guy. One, two GFIs for a one die. Easy. What could possibly go wrong? Caught it and everything. Now we can do a pass farm. Now we can do that pass farm we wanted to do at the start. But where to go? Guard. That's annoying. This is the guard guy, right? Yeah. Andy Bonk. Excuse me. Ooh, re-rolled into a skull. Tasty. It's a tasty hit. Alright, Blodge. Stand up. Don't know where the blitz is. Definitely taking this hit. Can we remove this guy? Hit this. Alright, the best thing to do would just be to protect the ball. So we'll put you here. We'll blitz this. And then we'll do some 1D over here. We don't have to pass this turn. Good. Stay. And then you go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 to there. So maybe we just go like here. Come on. No, not inaccurate. Far out. Oh my gosh. Game. Well, that's a pain in the ass, isn't it? So now we can do some bullshit plays. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Yeah, 7, 8, 7. Yeah, here we go. Here we go. So he's gonna hit this guy, move this guy here, hit that. This is very bad. Very, very bad. Oh ho ho! Reroll gone. Here, would you like some hope? Not too much hope. Come on, skulls. Even skull powers would be good. Yes. It's happening. Oh no! I didn't actually think it would fail the dodge, but alright. I approve. I approve. Okay. Now. 26. So you go here. You stand up. You hit that. Disappointing. Guess we'll try and punch that. We need an assist for that though. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay, so you go here. Excuse me. Beautiful. Let's follow that. Excellent. Take that armor 7. Oh, niggle, that's rough though. That's really rough. Now, I guess I would like the tackle, but we have to hit the zombie. Woo! That's a good hit. Not a good removal. Now you pick it up. Good. Gonna move you to here. We're gonna pass farm. It's gonna succeed. He's gonna level. I'll blow my second to last reroll. It's a 1. That's annoying. Did I blitz? I think I did. Oh well, it's okay. You might see a this. Gonna slather the ball in a ghoul. Ball slathering complete. Okay, the GFI blitz. Whoa, rolls a 1 on the... Oh boy, some bad luck. Jeez, he only needed a 2. Okay, so you come here. I'm gonna follow that. The skeleton for a walk. Not what I was hoping for here. Oh, that's a good hit. Not a removal. Oh shit. Oh, this guy's got dodge, but so does the mummy. In which case, we'll take this hit. Wish I hadn't followed up on the mummy now, I was expecting some different results. Stay there. Whoa. Come on, pick it up. Okay. Now, pass and don't frickin' inaccurate into the crowd. Nope, we're not inaccurating into the crowd. Succeed. Come on, catch it. Finally. Okay. Well, there goes all my rerolls, so... Okay, good. Phew. What you don't want is just a removal. Okay. 4-3, 2-2. Wrestle. One die wrestle. Nothing could go wrong. Finds a one. Now, I don't have any rerolls. So, 4. We could 3 die this guy. 4, 5, 6, 7. And then what? We might find another blitz. Oh, he's a blodge piece. 4, 2, 3, 4. I'll 3 die him. This way we could 3 die him twice. Oh, that's not a 3 die. No, we have to 3 die him once only. Oh, I buggered it up. We could have 3 died him twice with a blitz. 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh yeah, we can do it this way. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yeah. So you blitz here. Ooh, look at these dice. No, couldn't find a 6. Found lots of 1s and 2s. Couple 5s. I'm getting out of here. Take our touchdown. Ooh. Yeah, like this. Whoop, 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 whoop. Bob and weave. Up 1-0. One more round of care returns. None of my setups saved again, just to be extra annoying. Okay, we'll put you. Who are we gonna put on the line? Dodge guy? He's got a tackle still, so it's kind of not great. I guess we could do one guard. I don't know if I like that. I think I really, kind of really need my guard with these mummies running around. So maybe, just maybe. I'm on the defense. I could put my... No, we'll put Bludge Guy. Set up. If no, it's not, it hasn't saved again. I could put one of the throwers on the line because we're not using one for the next half. Well, we wouldn't use one for the next half, but. He also runs the risk of getting killed, but then so does everybody. Nine. One bench. It's a best case scenario, some of his guys don't come back. two of them are very important. One of them is so-so. Break tackle GG. Oh, hi BB Jock, I didn't see you there. That was get the ref cancelled. Mighty blows. He's good. Do we tackle? Redie the Lone Orc first. Finds the pal. More Mighty Blow. Pew Review tends to get removed. 3, 4, 5, 7. Could have done a 2D chain push hit into the block zombie with some, filling some gaps. You might. Alright, gears up for a 4-assist foul on a bludge piece. He's not dodging his way out of this, folks. 6+. Stunned in court. Or do we pass farm? First, there's a 0 SPP goal. No chance of a level. But, could be MVP ready. Oh, stun not caught. Sport the ball. Picked up the ball. Now, if his throw game is anything like mine, newsflash, it's not. I saw a one on one of the KOs. Was it the mummy? No, it was the one guy that was crap. He got back the two good ones. All of my hard work ruined. Okay, let's see here. There. He's got one goal. Three guys with dodge, so we will keep the... I could put the Mighty Blow Black Orc on the line. That'll do. Let's save this as number one. No, wait, we already have this one saved. So let's go. Oh, good. Whew, for a second there, I thought, what if I have the wrong thrower on the pitch? But I don't. We are good. We are fine. Ruh-roh. I'm like, look at this. Mr. Tackle. Going after Mr. Blodge. just what we needed. Oh, what a great way to start. Always feels the least justified when it's the first block of a drive. Especially on the first turn. Interesting. A bonk. Ooh. Ooh. That one's a power. Aha! A push! A powerful push! Sends in Mr. Tackle. Mr. Tackle. Oh, that's super bad luck. Okay, you stand up. It keeps happening, I know. It's like the dice are out to get you today. Yeah, sorry, it's just me. I'll put you there, and we can put you there. Three. Then four, but who do I blitz? Three. You stood up, so we get this hit. This would be a great piece to hit. Four, five. We can't hit him without with a 2D. Alright, that's fine. Where is Mr. Blodge? There, okay. So you get to go here. Because you're a bit slow. A little bit slow, yes. Oh, there's guard everywhere. Fuck, I didn't see that. That's fine. Oh yeah, if we guard in there, then we can. So be it. So be it. Oh, that's right, it was a 1D. Now. 3, 4. They're a little thin here, but that's okay. Whoa, that's great. That's a great hit. We will just blitz. Can I hit you? I can. Right, you stand up. Oh, that's a GFI. Oh, shit. Ooh. I would have rather that 5. But it's fine. Oh, that's... You go here. I don't need you. I'm gonna put you in here. This guy. I'll follow. Pressure. Thank you. Excuse me. Went down to re-roll a piece. The dub scale's making a showing. Should have swapped that around. Wouldn't have mattered. Six is a six. Such a bully. Hearing the bully. Beneath me. Between the mummy strength and the guard, not really a way to break through that line before. Would've been good to send a blitzer up that way. But for the time being, what a nice solid line. Blitzing blockless Black Orc to 2, 3, 6 here. Free off a zombie. Find a push. Push heavy round that. Easy cheese. Ooh, red days. Risking it all. Okay. Stay there. Like that. Shame that this guy doesn't have any might. Two, three, four, five. It's not enough. Do we want to do that? Oh man, we've got some opportunities here. No, we don't. No opportunities for us. No. Alright then, the blitz. Where's that gonna go? I could just put it into this guy. It might be the go. More pushes. All right, that'll have to do. Bit messy, too many pushes, not enough knockdowns, but oh well. That's orc life for you, I guess. Interesting play. Ooh, a bonk. We've descended from pushes to bonks. Just don't choose the skull. Still gets a duty on the line orc. Now he finds some powers. P-ow. Armor break. That's an interesting place to stop. Okay. Great news, everyone. We're moving left or right from my opponent's side of things. Ooh, that's good. Excuse me. Nice sniggly noise. Okay. So you hit there, you hit there, I guess. splits that with this guy. Wait, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Oh, he's left me a 1D. Interesting. So if we actually clear that, which we cannot do, there's like no way. Not without red die. In that case, we'll just do this. Get a 1D tackle. So let's swing you around to just tie this guy up. I'm gonna tie him up. I'm doing it. It's done. Can't stop me. Taking this 2 die as well. Three rerolls. Just a push. That's a shame, isn't it? That'll do. Now he's got to roll some dice. Finds a bonk. It's a web of guard, strength, block. I think I know where we'd like to go. So he goes here, he hits here, he blitzes here, he runs down here. Got the wrestle. That's why I brought it. Finds a pal. Oh, please not a perm. Alright, he's fine. He's fine. It's all good. Nothing more could possibly go wrong. Now he's gonna blitz the thrower. Naturally. Finds himself a push. Now what? Now he bases his goal with a Black Hawk just to flex. Finds a push. 4-5. Red die. Mighty blow. Nice, mighty blow. Get in there. Get in there. Okay. So we can free that guy. What else can we do? You just have to stand up. 1, 2, 3, 4. You're too far away. So it's a shame we don't have any guard nearby on hand. Could go like that. All right, what we want to do is hit this guy first. Take that. Because I would like to hit this guy a different direction. I can. Like that. Boom. Oh, tasty. Oh, good scatter. Put you here. Swing you around to here. 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 Take a 1D here. Just need a push. Good. Follow it. We don't need to keep that guy tied up anymore. Not for now, anyway. Might just kill him there, just to make his life more difficult. Now what? Looks nice, right? That's a special little gap, little hole. So the anti-assist makes it red die for him to free with. 1D, he can mummy hit. Guy's still got dodge, but not break tackle yet. It's been a long road to leveling the mummies. Oh, that'll do it. That'll get him down. Three, four, five, yeah, 2D gets a pal. Made it difficult, but it didn't make a difference. Currently has a red die. For the anti-assist. Has the anti-assist. Can't be that direction. Oh, okay. He's adding in a safety. Mark the ball carrier. Dodge the wrestle. That way. 2+, he can knock it over. A 2, a 5, or a 6 is 50-50. 3 seconds. Dodges off tackle. We will dump off. We're going to pass it to this black. No. To this. Let's get an intercept chance there. What about his? No intercept chance. Can the black hawk catch it? The pass was good. Gets a push anyway. We ate the 4 and the 6. Rerolls into a push. Oh, it's all falling apart, folks. He's coming undone at the seams. It's a tragedy. Blood, but whoa, that's a 4+. That was supposed to be a hit. Oh, lucky it was. Lucky it worked out anyway. Okay, so you stand up. You give this guy a good crack on the nose. Push. A push! Actually, go here. You stay there. I was gonna 1D the mummy. Oh, wait, that's still gonna be a 1D. Shite. Some more pushes. Follow that. Oh, I know what we should do. We blitz that. We blitz that. 2, 3, 4, 5. Then 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. GFI. GFI. Sure, why not? What could possibly go wrong? Nothing. Because it's always pushes. There. Got rerolls. Okay. In that case, it's dodge or wrestle or blodge. Take a 1D here. Dodge is dodge. Yeah. guess I might as well. Ah. Oh, we can dodge. I don't know if it's really worth it, though. This way he can. We'll just leave it. We'll let you roll the dice. Because I know you love rolling ones and skulls. And this way the break tackle remains. If he's going to break tackle, it'll probably be the first roll, not the second. Eight. No way we're getting any SPP on this Black Orc. Not interested, Black Orc. Unless, by some miracle, he couldn't get an injury. Oh, mummies, they're so slow. I'll just say, if you took a GFI with the mummy, you could have chain pushed from the hit on the Black Orc, knocked the 1D the blitzer out of the way, and then break tackle blitz the ball. Look at that. Dreams, huh? Dreams are free. Two seconds, oh my gosh! Oh, blows the break tackle. Doesn't make a 6+. Three rolls. Fishes for a 6.2. And gets stunned for his effort. Mm. 10, 13, 2, 5, 8, 11. 16. Okay. Well, guess we better start swinging. Over there. Okay. Huh. Oh, okay. Blitz. I'll put you here. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. No, it's fine. We just hit this. Tackle on tackle violence. Get a pal. Armor 7. Holds. Yes, it does. Can't beat armor 7. No. Oh. take these hits first then. Whoa, we should have gone for the ghoul. Yeah. Stay. Yeah. I was hoping for some SPP, but you know, how these things go. Yeah, we're gonna pass farm. Three turns, three rerolls, let's do it. Far out, my orcs are just the worst when it comes to passing. Let's just say I've had better. No, no, not my black orcs. Okay, that's good. They're so well developed, you know? Such good boys. Yeah. The foul. Fail the dodge. Fail the dodge. Twos and ones. Yeah, speak. Yeah. No, no. Okay, wait. Hold on. Wait, what? Yeah, it's great. I love it. I just need like a little bit more desk space. Just a tiny bit short, I feel. Alright, we're waiting for the free hit. What a sport. Sets up. 6+? That was the first dodge. Not stunned. 4. Yes! Except for the court stun part. But that's fine. Fine, he can be stunned. Crack here. Take a zombie crack. Stop. Not bad, not bad. I'm gonna hit there. Alright, we'll blitz this guy. Oh, he's... he's bloody blodge. He's dodger. Wouldn't it be great? Get a punch in on this guy, but it's not going to happen. I'm going to move you out here. And we will blitz with... blitz with this fellow. Just on the off chance. Orcs! Fuck. Oh, fuck's sakes. Twos and ones! twos and ones. Alright, we're going for the GFI Blitz. On the Black Hawk. Gets the push, yes! Dodge comes into play. Could have gone for like a 3DI on Thunder Thighs, the Blodge Blitzer. With a follow-up 2D from the Skelly. Thanks to the guard on the... and no GFI as well. Oh well, never mind. I can see that you... I get picked up that I love my Black Hawks, and... by their development, obviously, I'm trying to get the Black Hawks leveled ahead of the Blitzers. Blitzers are easy to level. Easily replaced, too. Something's a bit slow today. I might have to rush and need to restart. Push. That's it. Okay, put no guard up there. We can't take a hit. So we blitz that, hit that, okay. Try this. That's a bunker. Got him! Can we finally remove this Tackle Skelly? Oh, and boy did we remove him. MNG! Oh, I hope you're not facing goblins, because that's the guy you want on the pitch. I'm not going after the Blodge Mummy with four GFIs, but what we will do... Now, we have two options here. So, you know what? I'm going to put you in the end zone. We can pass farm. Or GFI. We didn't... You know what, we'll pass one. We've got a reroll on the pass and on the catch. Nice. GG, tiny big munchkin. Rough dice, but good luck. Good luck. Yes, that's fine. I'll go and clear those out.
Oh, thank you.
If you want it for more, I'll be done in a sec. Okay. Ooh, level. 68 blocks. mash and pumpkins. Not bad on the dice. Just skulls. A couple of 1 and 9s. Dub skulls. Bad times. Glad we didn't take any perms or injuries. Oh, the strength thrower. The dump off strength thrower. Or we can give him strong arm. Make his dump offs really good. It's on right now. Right, give me a minute. I'm wrapping up, so. Right, give me a sec to think about what. What he takes. And an 11 on Thunder Thighs. What is Thunder Thighs got? He's the bludge guy. What do we give? What do we give a bludge? I mean, I could make him bludge guard firm. Or something like that. I was also considering making him the frenzy jugs. Actually, yeah, let's make him frenzy. And he can surprise surf, dodge into frenzy surfing. We'll give him juggernaut. Give this guy Mighty Blow. He'll get guard. Next. He needs block next. Okay. Now. The thrower. Dub sixes on the thrower. Strength 4 thrower who isn't on the pitch for half the game. He hasn't got block. He doesn't. It doesn't matter if he gets leaped on. So yeah. Dodge, good. We could give him dodge and block. Or we give him strong arm. It's 3 plus with pass for his dump off. Regardless of how many guys he's marked by. So. I mean, he doesn't need strong arm though. I think I'll give him dodge. I don't like to have them marked, and then he can become a blodge, which is great. There we go. Okay, and I'm just going to trim a little bit of TV. Okay, 1650, beautiful looking team. 2 throwers, they're good. 6, 2, 9, 18, 14, 13, 8. Okay, cool. Alright, GG. Hit the follow, sub, all the good stuff, and I'll be back another time.